Ready Bird Classics, Peter Pan, Chapter 3, The Flight. Peter said that the way to the Neverland was easy, second to the right, and straight on till morning. But it seemed to take a very long time. At first, it was fun. The children circled round church spires and raced each other among the crowds. But as they went on, they grew tired and hungry. Peter stole food for them from the beaks of passing birds, but it was not like a proper meal. At last they saw the Neverland below. It was just as they had imagined. They saw the lagoon, the red skins, Winwan, and the wild beasts. As they flew down through the treetops, Peter told the children about the pirates and their dreaded leader, Captain Hook. The children had all heard of him. He was the most bloodthirsty bacchanal who had ever sailed the Spanish Main. "I cut off his right hand," said Peter proudly. "Now he has an iron hook instead, and he uses it like a claw." The children shivered. "One thing you must promise," Peter went on. "If we meet Captain Hook in open fight, leave me to deal with him." The children promised. Just then, Tinkerbell flew up to warn them that the pirates had loaded their big gun, Big Tom. They could tell where Peter and his friends were by Tink's light, so the children had her in John's top hat, which Wendy carried. Certainly, there was an enormous bang. The gun had been fired. The blast blew them onto their backs and scattered them, and Tinkerbell and Wendy were separated from the rest. This was Tink's great chance. She was still jealous of Wendy and wanted to get rid of her. So with her golden tinkle, she led Wendy away in quite the wrong direction. Lady Bird Classics, Peter Pan, Chapter 3. Chapter 3, The Flight. That's all.